Welcome back to Nature Adventure. Let's try something new today. Everybody makes a snowman. How about making a sandman on the beach?
So you pile a heap of sand and then move it towards the round ends.
Once that's done, trim a bit of the sand around the imaginary neckline of our sandman. And make sure that it has a curved body by trimming its base. And I think we're good to go with the body. Now let's go hunting for a nose, arms, eyes and buttons.
We need something for the arms. How about these? Eyes, check. Nose, check. Arms, check. Smile. Two little buttons. Now it's all complete. Let me introduce you to Sandy the Sandman. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, share and subscribe. See you guys later.